tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw, and well, as you can see, the resurrection of Kane continues. Terrifying, ruthless.
I don't like this.
And Jerry,
this is not my favorite way to start out Monday Night Raw.
What continues to stick into my mind is some words that Kane used over the summer, where he said, quote, he was going to exorcise his humanity, and he has done that. The big red monster has returned, and he has obviously targeted John Cena. But why?
Your guess is as good as mine on that. Oh! You know, I don't know if it's so much targeting John Cena as it is Kane. Look at that evil, sadistic face. I think Kane is just trying to spread the hatred. Look at it. Ugh.
Let's go Kane chant. Oh.
I see the disapproving looks. I hear the weak little whispers. Questioning me, wondering why I embrace hate. Not only are you deplorably predictable, you are in denial. You all get up next to a spouse that you can't stand. Then you go to a job which you despise. And then you come home to children that you say you love. But deep down, you think to yourself that they're nothing but soft, spoiled little disappointments. You all live lives filled with pure hate. But you don't embrace it. Either because you're too cowardly, or because you filled your lives with delusions of hope, like John Cena. Yeah, Cena represents hope. He represents success. He represents all the things that you people aspire to achieve, but cannot. When you see John Cena, what you should be seeing are your own failures, your shortcomings, your unfulfilled dreams. And it should anger you. And it does. You see, when you say Cena sucks, what you're really saying is that you suck. And you do. Because you refuse to embrace the hate which is bubbling up inside you like a festering cauldron. Oh, you like to think of yourselves as decent human beings, but you're all liars! You think that cheering for an underdog makes you good and decent. I mean, look at Zack Ryder. You made him a star. But that proves nothing. Last week, I was seconds away from dragging that vessel of your vicarious elation, Zack Ryder, down to the depths of hell. But John Cena stopped that. But all Cena did was delay the inevitable, because unlike you people, I always get what I want, and what I want are consequences. Consequences for refusing to embrace hate.
Oh boy. What kind of twisted mind could come up with a tirade like this? And there's John Cena. I wish he could come in here and knock some sense into this monster. And Cena sticks it for a fight, and here we go.
Come on, John.
Cena and Kane. What an explosive way to kick off Raw. Look at Cena go. Whoa. And John Cena's not through. Ooh, Cena and Kane slugging it out. Oh, look out. Spill out of the ring there in a dangerous spot out there. Watch out. Out of the crowd here, and John Cena taking the fight to Kane. Kane with the upper hand, and they're head back into the...
You can get a camera. There we go.
Locker room area here.
Go!